Just bringing you part two of the whole NieR Automatas. See if anybody wants to see me do some stuff with some robots, you know. Like, for example, subscribe. Yeah! That's gameplay right there. Yay! Alright, I'm afraid I'm going to have to subject you guys to a very long credit scroll, because this counts as one of the many endings of this game. This game actually has 26 endings. I'm going to try to get as many of them on screen as I can. So we're going to have to watch some credits, grab some popcorn, and come back. I'll wait. Alright, you ready? Let's watch some credits. Alright. That would be ending number U for debunked, because I blew up in the bunker. And I emerge from my refrigerator refreshed. Nope, not in there. Some of you have seen me do some of this already. I backed up to make sure I could get some of those endings that I missed. Don't worry, we don't have to watch the opening sequence in the factory again.
Yes, you double understand. I know I need
doesn't
we have so understand.
Did you guys catch all that? Good.
Performance at regular intervals appreciated.
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get NieR flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet. The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
Report. No damage detected.
I could have sworn there was supposed to be an item back there. Mode.
Hey 2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
From here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Goodbye, awesome, cool flight suit. Goodbye. You guys want me to jump
target
off?
Target location acquired. Marking on map.
You guys want me to jump
proposal
off?
Proposal.
Like,
proceed
legit
to target location.
Bye. We.
Hey, 2B!
What? God, calm down.
Hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity. Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Report. No damage detected.
just gonna wait for this guy here to self-destruct so I can pick up his stuff. He's about done.
Report. No damage detected.
About to die. Just do it. fellow loafer. Just running out of this here factory. Getting on with the game. All these dead people around the moose. They underestimated the mooses. gotta hunt the mooses so I can get the beast hides so I can upgrade the swords. Here, moosey, moosey, moosey. There's a moose. Yeah.
Alert. Access point communications jammed.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
I have played this game before, I have not beaten it before, but I have played it before, and I think it's awesome. The combat is amazing, the story is apparently very heartbreaking, but I haven't gotten to that point yet. Oh, look, somebody that underestimated more boars. I prayed for you, Dennis. I've prayed for this dude before. He has been dead many times. Turbo running. Give me that. This is the way I'm going, so. Get your ass back. Oh, no, you did not. Nobody hit me twice.
Well, things have been dangerous.
Yeah, he won't sell me nothing, because things have been dangerous. Yo! Item I spy over here? Nope. 'Twas a rock. This is an item. kind of looks like Fallout, doesn't it? Wait. I forgot. There's stuff to do back there. Items and such to get. Dead person. Wonder how he died there. Punish the robots. Punish them. But not these guys. These guys are cool. I am playing on PS4. I have it on computer as well. Which means I might know a little something about where I'm going just from having played a little bit on the other platform. Maybe. Oh, dead people. Tell me they weren't killed by this dude. Boosh. Time to get some dead people. Nom 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 nom. Come on, everybody. For you to come over here. Come on. Come on. Oh, you ran out of health. That sucks. Happens to the best of us. That's Jackass over here. Oh, I guess she's not here yet. And yes, her name is actually Jackass. She sits here. Benevolent for a killing android. I don't really attack them if they don't attack me first. Like him. Huh. Shouldn't have done that. You like shooting bullets, huh? I like shooting bullets. Is overpowered. That's the power of the Xbox. I mean the PlayStation. I don't know. You know, whatever. I think that's about all I can glean from this area until the plot dictates that I should be here, so let's see if I can remember how to get out of here. Nope, that wasn't it. This looks promising. Kind of. A little bit. Maybe. Sort of. Yeah. Well, if you insist. Saving is possible, after all. Alright, here we go. I can try. Let's give that a shot. You're fine. Is that a little better, maybe? Maybe if I speak up like a man. Use my man voice. Alright, 1,000 gold. Money is worth its weight in gold in this game, yes. You can buy upgrades for your already impressively overpowered android. Look at this family, they're just chilling here. Why can't they all be this peaceful? Look at their red eyes, though. I bet they would attack me if they could. Good thing for you, you can't. Because I would smite you like a mighty smiter. You have to tell me if you need me to turn me up anymore, or this down. This should be the way out of here. Maybe? Are you coming at me with an axe? You are! Oh wow, he's level 13. That's crap. That's alright, I'll just stand here and shoot him. Nothing wrong with that. But you just wish you could hit me, don't you? I will take that XP and that chip, thank you. So now I'm sure I'm not supposed to be here, but I'm here anyway. Is he level 13 too? Yeah, he is. Awesome. Ah! Now who's overpowered? It's still me. I'm still the overpowered one. Is that it? Oh, come on. How do I get back to where I'm supposed to be in the plot? And here was me bragging about knowing where I was going, too. I bet it's in the direction of that red square. But where's the fun in that? Give me gold so I can upgrade my fine robot chassis. Hostiles? Hostiles anywhere? Nah, just you guys. You guys are cute. Alright. Let's go back to where the game says it's supposed to go. Is it this way? Oh, meow. No. Nope, I see the path. Oh, dead person. I prayed for Tony. Yes, I did. Oh, and another dead person. How did they die here? Andre. I prayed for Andre. And retrieve him. Gives me stuff. Ugh, out of the sand, finally. None too soon. Maybe there'll be more mooses for me to hunt. Hey, buddy. Oh, no, you did not. And that's the way the cookie fumbles. Yeah. Didn't I just kill you two? Look at this guy running up here. Come to me. Where are my mooses? I need more mooses. More moose-like entities. I require their hides. Mooses. Mooses! I only want to slaughter you! Come out, wherever you are! Huh! I'm just trying to gun you down, that's all. Don't get angry! That's a bad moose! Just surrender to the sweet embrace of oblivion. Charge me. Come on, do it. You know you wanna. Just gonna stand there and take it? Oh, yeah, there he goes. Oh, crap. Ah, get away from him. Mooses will mess you up if you underestimate them. Ugh. Especially a level 7. Give me that. Give me that. More moose meat? I don't need that. I need hides. Buttloads of hides. More hides than you can shake a moose hoof at. cat's pawing at my elbow. She wants the attention. Alright, well, let's fill out my encyclopedia a little bit, yeah? With these chill dudes here.
Commencing. Complete.
Oops.
Commencing fishing.
Wow. He went like a mile. Hell yeah, I caught a dinky little carp. Let's see how far I can throw him. Rah! Go fish over there! Bounce him off a robot. Another
success.
What? What did he catch? A killfish, huh? Can you catch me something big? Like a fish?
Report. Seriously. Success.
There's like nothing there.
Complete.
Fishing here sucks. Fish are actually worth a lot of money, and they have literally no purpose other than to be sold. Into slavery. Fish slavery.
Commencing.
I happen to know for a fact that you can also fish up a tire and a car battery in the sewers, which people will also pay you for.
Report. Success.
Dude, seriously? How about a robo-trout? Look at her leaning back on this little hard light construct. That's fishing in the future. You just wave your drone over and lean back. She should have a beer or something. Ah, you got me.
Report. Failed.
Punked me. There we go. There's a robo fish. Carp machine. Put it like right next to me. How is he even ducking below the water? I mean, look, it's up to my shin. I will do this again when I don't have an audience, because that's not very interesting to look at. But it is worth a lot of money. That money adds up. Alright. Memory serves, there is something cool at the top of this tree. I just have to go get it. See how chill this dude is? He has a gun, but he's not doing anything. Why can't they all be like that? Then I wouldn't have to kill them. Boot it open. Thank you. Oh, okay. Already got that. Apparently I can go no further that way. Cool. Rub the pot on the head.
Performance at regular intervals appreciated.
We... got the little robot involved. How unfortunate for him. I can't tell if they come to the defense of the mooses or, you know, I just accidentally actually hit him. Don't run away. Come back. Maybe I have to chase you down. Come back here. I just want to peel the skin off your bones. Look at the big boar, too. Is he involved in this now? Let's see if I can get him involved. Yeah, see, you want... Oh, crap. Oh, no!
Damn.
Well, there goes me. Ah, goodness gracious. Time to go get my stuff back. I should not have involved that boar. Okay. I don't think that's where I want to go. All right. How embarrassing to have been killed. Oh well, now my dead body exists for somebody else to go loot. Chill, robot brothers. You little fat bastard. I'm coming back for you in a second. That's not my body. Where's my body? Oh, there it is. Give me all my stuff. Chips are reactivated. It said it did it, but who's to say? Alright. Now then, you little fat bastard. First of all, you. You will suffer for your insolence! How dare you send me back to the graveyard? Where's your fat friend? Here, piggy, piggy. Just as good. Give me that item. Where's a pig? Come here. You cheeky little porcine butthole. That's not a pig. Good enough.
Hypothesis: jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Little pig go. I still want my revenge. Come here. You think you are, like, just the boss of all pigs, huh? I think not. Have another one. God, he got me, but not again. Mine has to do something, you useless drone. Ah! You were a worthy opponent, and I will eat your boar meat. Kill that pig! Stunlock him too, that's pretty cool. I don't mind that. No! No, lock on the pig, man! And he's got a lot of health. Nines, I can't help but notice you are not helping in combat. You're just sort of standing there, not doing anything. No!
I let my guard down.
Nines, where are you? Where you at, man? Where you at? Luckily, I'm right there. And all the little piggies get resurrected. You just be thankful I don't want to fight anymore. Wait. Back. There's like way strong enemies down at the bottom of the bridge.
Alert. Machine lifeforms detected. Confirmed to be high energy and equipped with dangerous weaponry.
Oh my god, look! I didn't even know he was there! I want to kill him, but he's nice, so I won't. He's all blending in with the woods, too. All right, loafers, that is it for me for tonight. You guys have a great evening.